know, 90% of the people complain of organized stalking, you know, being followed, community-based harassment, computer tampering, email interference, appliance tampering, electronic failures. 68% of the people become estranged after this starts, estranged from family and friends, furthers their isolation, okay? 85% complain of what they labeled directed energy weapons assaults, basically complaining of the physical symptoms of sleep deprivation, induced sleep. We talked about that, okay? Feeling hot spots on the body, feeling shocks or electrical currents running through your body, irregular heart rates. 23% complain of blackouts. 25% have burn marks on their body. They talk about dream manipulation, having thoughts induced. 52% have memory loss or declining cognitive functions, and that is known. That goes along with the microwave sickness, declining neurocognitive function. The other thing that they learned back when they did those studies on the U.S. Embassy when they were just observing our people over there is that these are cumulative effects that occur over time. It can take up to 10 years before some of these symptoms will start manifesting, some of the physical symptoms from chronic EMF exposure. With this, he's got an international corporation. He said the bulk of the stuff that he was doing was over in Asia because this type of technology was being used for corporate espionage. He said we were able to track and triangulate frequencies, figure out where they were coming from. We've used it successfully in prosecution. Directions and multiple frequencies. They're multi-directional. And they don't know, I mean, they can't triangulate it because it's coming from where. He said, we don't know if these are, you know, they're putting some frequencies in there to disguise the other ones or if this is something new. And you gotta remember, scalar waves work at a subatomic level. They go to the very core of what you are. A scalar wave, from my understanding, most waves, if you look at a waveform, they are sinusoidal. Electronic waveforms are sinusoidal. A microwave has a square front. So instead of like this, it is like this. It is that square front that allows it